right, this is my fourth and final journal of the Christmas journals. And this is it. I wish I had sewn on the inside, but someone could add some lace right here, but I'm not going to add any of that. And this is it. And this is the freebie. So we'll get started. Alright. This comes with the journal. You can give this as a gift to somebody if you want, you know. It's just a little tiny little journal that you can add photos and words to of, say, just a particular Christmas. Alright, so it's made with, like I said, those envelopes, and I've distressed it. This is coffee and tea stained papers. This comes from a table runner. And this is it. Scrapbook paper, some coffee stained paper you can write on. This right here is a tag. And some extra paper. Another tag and coffee stain guest check. The doily on that paper. And here is a tag. This came from the actual outside of the scrapbook paper. I didn't waste that. The pocket. And that's the back. So this is that. And this is just a way of saying thank you for buying my journal. And in my other video, I said that I have an eBay shop, which I've always bought things from eBay but never sold anything, never tried to. But I just listed one of my journals the other day. Matter of fact, yesterday. And I'll link that when I do that video, when I talk about that. Alright, this is the fourth and final journal of this series of this pastel colors. She's a good chunky journal. She's not light. She has some weight to her. And it's just beautiful. I love it. And this is, of course, my favorite one. Game pieces here, buttons, a Christmas card, and a little scrappy fabric cluster with a button. And I put this here. It says, her eyes gleamed at the sight of baby Jesus. All right. So, this is from a Christmas card, Christmas ornament from a Christmas card. Got lots of writing space in these journals. A lot of these journals have the same elements. You know, they'll have Christmas cards. Each one has a couple of these little tags. It's got a lot of the same things, but they're decorated differently. And here's this information. It's a 5.5 by 9. Has 3 signatures. It's 130 pages. And here's a double pocket. It goes that way. And I'll put all that stuff back. Some vintage trims. Got lots of writing space in here. Dyed by me. A little bit of stamping. I think this is the only one that has a little bit of stamping. This is the middle of the first signature. And each one has got one of these, of course. I'll just flip this out. It's got a piece of paper on the back. This came from an old photo album. It's got one of those for a, you know, Christmas name tag, vintage Christmas seals, brand new, some tickets, and some Monopoly money to play with in your journal. Here's a piece of wallpaper, vintage wallpaper. label, some journaling cards, two tucks here, or two pockets, I should say. And then got some extra stuff here. Ephemera. And, there we go. Yeah, I had to, because I glued that thing down. So this is just an envelope. And it's got a couple of journaling cards in there. And got this in there. This is beet, dyed with beet juice. You can cover that with some scrapbook paper. And there's that vintage Christmas card in here. Each one's got a vintage Christmas card. A lot of them have the same elements, but they're just decorated differently. Each one has two pockets, one pink and one yellow. This is a very heavy fabric paper pocket. And this is the second signature. It's got all these extra things that you can play with in your journal. It's got two belly bands. This little scrappy notebook. And then that is right in there. Lots and lots of journaling space and areas to put pictures. Here's some extra pieces here. A Christmas list. That's a Christmas card. This is the middle of the second signature. There's that second pocket. That's that envelope that you can alter. Here's that Christmas card. Paper that I think on a book that you can use because it goes with the colors. You can use that to collage on or tear up and use throughout your journal. Just got that. You can collage on this, made it into a pocket. You can just keep it floating or keep it like this. It's just got some ephemera in there. Get on, fly. Piece of paper here. And that's just a tuck. It goes right in there. And here's a Christmas tag. And just a journaling card, a couple that I stained green. This came from a gift bag from the Dollar Tree a few years back. And this is just an envelope that you can collage on and do what you want with it. I'll put that back in there later. Just a belly band with an, that envelope. Here's the third signature, some trims. It's just got this in there, a little scrappy pad, and that's it in there. I don't want to add too much stuff in these journals because, man, they're already so fat. And it's a big journal. Pieces of paper and a belly band. But you can add all you want, and I'm sure it will get bigger and bigger. And then it'll be a conversation piece when the people are like, ooh, what's that beautiful thing? When they see all that, they'll want to look at it because they're going to say, man, that's interesting. Got all kinds of lace on it, and it's a big, fat, chunky book. What's that? I know if I saw it and I had never seen a journal before, like a junk journal, I'd be like, oh, ooh, what's that? This is the middle of the third signature. Just some journaling cards. Loving that trim. Try not to make these videos too long, so. Another one of those. Oh, excuse me. Book pages. Make that to an envelope. I'll put some scrap of paper on it. Use it as a little journaling spot if you want, right there. There's a belly band. Each one's got one of these. Oops. All right, here's another pocket. And look at there. It's got another little journal. And a tag and a pocket. And this is the back. Some extra little things, and this is a fat journal, but it will sit up like this. You could open it up. Oh, stuff is falling out because I gotta put it away. But there you go. This is my last journal of the Christmas series, and I'm gonna be listing these one by one with a description and in my eBay shop, and it will be listed as God, Christmas journal number 4, because I've got 4. I've got 2 journals that say nice on them. Nice number 1, nice number 2, and then the other one is, I just did that journal. What was it? What was the other one that I just did? The journal was snow. So I'll have 4 journals, Christmas journals, in my shop. I do have 1 right now, a fall journal. And I have a flip through of that as well. So anyways, thank you for stopping by my channel and for watching my videos. And if you do stop by my channel and watch my video, thank you. If you like the video, give me a thumbs up or comment that you like the journal. Any suggestions, you know, willing to always take constructive criticism. I don't get offended easily, so thank you very much, though, for stopping by my channel, and always, God bless, and you guys have a blessed day. Thank you.